Okay, here's a follow-up video to my own video, showing myself how I did things the hard way before. There's no need to pull off panels to get inside the geometry. Just choose a face and hide it. Choose a face and hide it. Choose a face and hide it. Or multi-select and hide. Either way, there's the inside. There's inside. Now we can get in there, get rid of the hidden geometry. And then when I'm all finished, edit, unhide, all, put everything you hid back in place. That's the easy way.